Gatundu South MP Moses Kuria is expected to appear before High Court to defend his bond, which the Director of Public Prosecution has contested following inflammatory remarks he's alleged to have made towards those opposed to NYS projects. The DPP argues the bail granted to Moses Kuria last month was on condition he desists from making statements amounting to incitement pending the conclusion of the case. The prosecutor now seeks to have the bond granted to Kuria be cancelled and he be remanded pending the hearing and determination of the matter. But as the nation awaits Parliament's police station boss to execute the orders, MPs affiliated to TNA has implored on the party's disciplinary committee to expedite the disciplinary action against the legislator.
I'm happy that our party, the National Alliance Party, has taken action and constituted a committee that is supposed to look at the issues that happened and take this disciplinary action depending on the outcome and when he's called upon to defend himself. I'm also happy with the chairman, Johnson Sakanja, because he is the chairman of the a joint committee of the National Assembly and the Senate, the National Cohesion Committee, and he is also going to bring that issue up.
National Assembly's Justice and Legal Affairs Committee has also indicated intentions of summoning the National Cohesion and Integration Commission over delay to forward hate speech suspects for prosecution.
As the Legal Justice Affairs Committee, what we need to do is summon the chairman and the commissioners for them to give us a status report of what they have been able to do so far. Because we have seen that the chairman has spoken and he has said that he's going to ensure that there is proper investigations are conducted and they are going to take action against the MP who uttered those ones. But beyond that, we want to see them being more active.
Kenya Human Rights Commission and Consumer Federation of Kenya, COFEC, have likewise demanded action to be taken on all hate speech mongers.
At that point, I was addressing the youth of my constituency. They were angry, I was angry, and in no way did I mean to incite anyone.
Kuria, who was grilled yesterday by CID, is expected in court on 16th of this month. Kevin Washira, Channel One News.